Hi, I work as a tour guide in Dubai, and many times I've been asked that how to become a tour guide. It's a very simple process. Yeah, the signing up is very simple, so let me just explain. This video is all about how to become a tour guide in Dubai. So UAE, United Arab Emirates, there are seven emirates and each emirate has its own licensing process. So if you have a tour guide license for Dubai, you can only work in Dubai. Abu Dhabi has a separate license, Ajman, Ras Al Khaimah, they have separate license processes, even Sharjah. So everything is online. You need a police clearance certificate, which will cost you around 210 dirhams in Dubai. I think just add 5% VAT. I did it 2 years ago, so I don't know, there was no VAT back then. And you need an NOC from your sponsor, saying that it's okay if you sign up for the course and it's okay if you work as a tour guide once you get the license. And then of course you need the fees. The fees are, it keeps changing. When I did the course it was 5,000 dirhams, now it is 7,000 dirhams. So please update yourself on the pricing. So it's 7,000 plus 210 plus, yeah, that's the fees plus VAT. And what's the process in Dubai? It's a 10 days at a stretch program. You sign up and you are called for an interview, basically to check your English, because everything is done, the classes, the courses in English. So you should need to know a basic English so you can do the presentations and understand what is being taught in the class. So for around eight days, they teach you about Dubai, the new hotels, the new projects, the history of Dubai, how oil was discovered, the ruling family, and major attractions coming up. Yes, because tour guides are the people, are the face of the country, are the face of any country. So what you say in front of your guest or in front of your tourist makes a lot of difference. They trust you or they have faith in you, and it makes their life easier when you know the answers to their questions. Yeah. So you do they teach you everything in that 8 days. The ninth day, there's an exam. Now there is a practical exam and there's a theory exam. So theory exam is multiple choice questions, MCQs, you have options, select the right answer. And practical is, you go in a coaster or in a coach and your instructor will tell you, okay, then now it's your turn and you have to talk about the places that you see around, on your left, on your right and all. Some teachers, they tell you in advance what is your area going to be, and some teachers or some trainers just expect you to be ready. So it depends, yeah. And after that, you get your result the next day and you pass, you become a tour guide. Congratulations. If not, you get one more attempt to give the whichever exam you have failed in the next batch, yeah, and then you'll pass for sure. Hopefully, yes, you'll pass for sure. That's it. And then you go to if you're working as a freelancer. So now there are two types of employment options. Also, you can work as a freelancer, or you can sign up, or you can get a job with a company. So when you work as a freelancer, you can go to the travel agencies that you want to work with and go to the operations department and talk to the operations executive or operations manager, depending on the size of the company, and give them your contact details, give them your visiting card and a copy of your guide license, and tell them that you speak so and so languages and you would like to be contacted if there's work. That's how it works. So I speak English and German and Hindi for the Indian market, or Nepali market also, yeah, Hindi also. So I went to certain agencies which took care of these clientele, and then I used to work with them. So it's a half day or a full day. Half day is around 4 to 5 hours. Full day is around 8 to 9 hours. Now again, it changes the number of hours. This is the European or the American market. The Asian markets, can half day can go up to 6 hours, and full day can go up to 12 hours. So it's better to know your market, to know your prices, and yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps, and if you need any more information or my experience about how it was working as a tour guide, then please get in touch with me and I would be ready to help you. Bye bye.